Here at PTS Health and Fitness, demonstrating a twisting crunch.